She writes in, I'm not completely happy with my credit score of 692. I have several credit cards. I've not been late on paying payments, so I'm thinking I have too many credit cards. When I pay them all off, should I close the accounts or just not use them to get a higher credit score? This goes against what most people think, Ryan.
Right. Well, paying them off, she has a 692 FICO score right now. Paying them off is one of the fastest ways to get her FICO score improved, but if she cancels that account, 30% of your FICO score is your balance to your lending limit ratio, so how much you're able to borrow. So that's actually going to decrease her total line of credit. So what she might want to do is, if she wants to improve her FICO scores, maybe even rent. If she sells, her house is on the market right now, if she rents this for maybe 6 months to get her credit established, she might be able to purchase a home once she moves back out of Deep Gap, North Carolina. I love that name.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome. I love